I've got some pods here off of this vine I want to show you. I'll bring these up here. Now, if I crush these up, now get rid of this, the cases, and blow some of this stuff away in. And they're like magic. We've got all of these tiny, beautiful red seeds. Aboriginal people call these gidgy gidgy or giddy giddy, and they use them for a whole variety of things. They use them for decoration, and what they'd have to do is to soften that in water before they could thread it onto anything. But they're very, very toxic. Just one of these seeds crushed up and consumed is enough to kill an average adult, and they're very dangerous. Not surprisingly, the vine could also be crushed up and put into slow flowing water as a fish poison, and it was very effective in that. They're lovely. The Latin name for those is Arborus precatorius. Some people call them the crab's eye pea, but I like the Aboriginal word, gidgy gidgy. This is one of the most interesting of the tropical fruits. You probably recognise that. That's a cashew nut developing there. But what's fascinating for me is this part on top, because that's going to fill out and become one of these. One of these here. This is the cashew fruit. If I pick that, you can see the cashew fruit, and there underneath is the cashew seed developing. Now, as it is, this has got a coating on it which contains toxins that have to be driven off by heat, by heating. And then inside there's a cashew nut. Just take that off. But the fruit can be eaten. It is so sweet, it's lovely. Mmm. It's really lovely. Don't taste that every day. Oh, it's a little bit astringent. It dries your mouth just a fraction. Really nice. This has to be heated up in some hot ashes to drive off. I think it's prussic acid that's actually in the case of this. And then they can be broken open, and inside there is a cashew nut that you know from supermarkets back home. Wonderful.